My name is Annette Higginson. I am currently in my third year studying the Bachelor of Business majoring marketing here at JCU, and I originally grew up in the Burdekin, which is a rural country town an hour south down the highway. I always knew that I wanted to pursue tertiary education, but I wanted to still stay close to my friends and family. Growing up in the Burdekin, Townsville was always an hour drive away from me, and so staying in Townsville has enabled me to stay close to friends and family. Some of my favourite aspects of studying here at JCU would definitely have to be the smaller classroom sizes. I've been very fortunate to get to know my lecturers on a first name basis, and I feel like having smaller class sizes, I've also got to know my peers a lot better too. I'm involved with the JCU Business Society, so this is a society that provides opportunity for students to meet with fellow students and prospective employers. The work integrated learning opportunities that I have within my degree, which is the Bachelor of Business, is a professional internship which I will be undertaking next semester. So this will be really invaluable for me to gain the experience, because I can take the theoretical knowledge that I've learnt through university and apply it in a practical sense. My university timetable has been flexible enough to enable me to have a casual job. So whilst my lecturers are set at particular times, my tutorials are offered at different days, and I've been able to choose particular times that are most suitable for me, which has enabled me to work and also get involved in extracurricular activities like kite surfing.